What's going on, fellas? It's your boy Mark B with Eclipse Lawn Care here in the beautiful city of Dallas, Texas. Woo! Check it out, guys. It is sunny. It's warm. Thanksgiving is next week. Woo! I tell you what I'm thankful for, guys. I'm very thankful that it's nice and hot and it ain't snowy and it ain't cold. Woo! Man, everything's great and bigger in Texas. I'm telling you guys, it's awesome. I'm not trying to brag, guys. It's just the truth. All right, guys, well, I'm gonna share with you what I'm about to do today. Went over to Home Depot, got me some self-tapping screws, and this is what I'm working with, guys. I'm working with a project that's gonna pertain some sheet metal, a zero turn, and the side chute. What I'm trying to do is make a chute blocker. That way I could turn this baby into a mulcher. So I'm gonna try to see if I can make a chute blocker with this piece of metal right here. It's a 12, well, it was a 12 by 24, but I cut it down. It's a 16 gauge metal. It's relatively pretty thin to the, compared to the gauge of the deck itself. So I don't know if this is gonna work. We'll see if this is gonna be a good project or if it's gonna be a failed project. I'm not a fabricator and I'm not a designer, so don't hold me to that, guys. So be nice when it comes to them comments, guys. But what I'm worried about is that this is gonna be too flimsy, or it's not gonna be on the deck very secure, that it's gonna fly out, cut somebody, break some. That's what I'm afraid of, guys. But I'm gonna go ahead and take a shot and try to install it. I'm gonna put the camera down. You guys check it out. Woo! It's hot and sunny here in Texas. All right, guys, well, I went ahead and put one self-tapping screw up, all up in this business already, guys. Check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out. Bam! So I'll probably put another one right here. Then I'm gonna bend this baby to where, of course, the blade doesn't touch the sheet metal. And we're gonna put a couple of more self-tapping screws right about here. And you know what? I think this project may work. Not too bad, not too shabby. Woo, guys, I'm sweating, guys. I'm building a sweat here. And it's almost, the end of November. Can you believe that, guys? Oh man, how lucky am I, guys? How blessed am I? I'm very thankful. Y'all guys, let me know what you guys are thankful for. You know, it is November. Thanksgiving's right around the corner, like I mentioned, guys. That's probably one of my favorite holidays, to be honest with you guys, because I get to be around family, get to be around good food, good cooking. I mean, how much more can you ask, right? So let me get up from here. I'm gonna put the camera down so you guys can see me try to finish the rest. We'll figure it out if it's gonna be a fail or not, guys. I have a leaf cleanup this week, maybe tomorrow. Actually, I do have one tomorrow. Like Mike Tyson says, let's get busy. All right, guys, let's get busy. Get some vice grips so it'll hold that sheet metal right about here, guys. Some vice grips right there, hopefully it'll keep it in place. Uh-oh. Oh, we're out of battery. Don't tell me we're out of battery. Nope. Got it. Going to shape this baby. More or less how we're going to want it on here. I may have to put like an angle. I don't know what you call it, an angle bar. Not a bar, but an angle, something angle, guys, to kind of keep this maybe intact as well. So let's see. Gonna clear it. Perfect, guys. Perfect, perfect. Let's see, let's see, let's see. I'll be right back. Okay, next step we got is I went ahead and cut this angle piece right here, guys, and we're gonna put it right here. So that's gonna cover that much of it, that way it'll keep this a little bit more support. Well, it'll give it a little bit more support, and once we tack it here, it's not, we're not going to have that open space. So what I'm thinking of doing is just setting some screws on top and right here on the side, and I think we'll have our chute blocker, guys. Okay, I'm going to put the camera down. I'm going to have it on a hyper speed, that way y'all guys don't sit through the whole thing, unless y'all guys want to sit. You know what, I'm gonna let y'all sit through the whole thing. I'll tell you what, let me know if this is gonna work or not in the comments, then we'll give it a test shot tomorrow or sometime this week, and we'll see if it works. But I think for now, let me go ahead and finish this up real quick, and then I'll show you the aftermath. Let's get to it. Bingo. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. sir. I think this is gonna come out pretty nice, guys. I'm not even gonna lie. Pretty solid there.
Whew.
Nice and warm out here, guys. Love it, love it, love it. All right, let me show you what I've done so far. We went ahead, put this angle brace on there. That way it'll keep this thin piece of sheet metal from flapping, and also it'll keep from having a space between the deck and the sheet metal, which I think that's gonna hold up pretty nice. I mean, that's solid, bro. That's solid right there. All I'm using is self-tapping screws. These are the 1-inch in length, the number 10. And the sheet metal that I was using is a 16 or 18 gauge, I believe. And then I got this aluminum angle, which is a, it's a 16 by 1 inch, 3 foot, but of course I had to cut it down to size. Next thing we got to do is, let me lay down real quick, let me get on the floor, is bend this that way, tack it there, and I think we got our chute blocker, guys. The thing we're going to do is tack that on. I'm going to change the blades on another video. I think I'm going to go ahead and get the mulching blades, which I'm going to go down to the dealership and pick them up right now. Change them up and they should be good for tomorrow, and we'll give it a test tomorrow. So let's go ahead and continue and finish this project. Left-handed. Going down. Yep. We lost the battery. Hopefully I have another charged up battery. Let's go check. If not, guys, we'll I'll show you the aftermath either way. All right, guys, I was able to find another battery, so let's go ahead and finish it up. You know what, guys? I think this is gonna work. Woo! You know what, guys? This is definitely gonna work. And I only spent, let me see, about 15 bucks to make my own chute blocker. I mean, it was pretty easy, guys. I think let me just go ahead and show you what I got real quick. So we're done. What I'll probably do is throw some red Rust-Oleum or some kind of paint just to kind of keep this from rusting. But I mean, it's solid, guys. Check that out. I mean, I'm pulling on it pretty good. The only thing I'll do is I'll probably just grind this smooth, grind these edges smooth, or the corners, go ahead and grind that corner off. But the thing is, we got to make sure we got enough clearance for the blades, that makes that we make sure the blades doesn't hit on the aluminum. So let's just go ahead and see. So it's gonna hit there, so I gotta grind that off. Let's see, everything else looks good on here. Yeah, that's the only, I gotta grind that off, which is a piece of cake. I got the grinder here, so I'll go ahead and grind that off. I'll probably go ahead and grind off all the screws. Whew. Beautiful out here, fellas. Beautiful out here. Hopefully you guys can, if y'all guys ever get a chance to come down to Texas, hey, come down. It's beautiful out here, guys. Especially Dallas, Texas. Speaking of, guys, we're gonna have that lawn care meetup here in Dallas at the end of February, guys. And man, I'm excited, man, because I'm getting just the messages on Instagram, YouTube, and emails about information. But I'm definitely going to keep y'all posted. I'll try to keep y'all posted, updated on every video that I put out, guys. Like I said, I want it to be like a setup meetup. If you could bring your own rig, your own setup, bring it out. I'm going to try to get a big enough parking lot, big enough space where we can accommodate everybody that comes and that's willing to bring their lawn care equipment, their trailer, truck, whatever, guys, and let us, you know, showcase them on our videos. And not only that, but also demo other equipment that we don't use. Instead of having to go all the way to the GIE Expo, we'll have like a mini GIE Expo over here, you know what I mean? I think it's gonna be fun. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get a food truck wherever we are, either a food truck or maybe at a restaurant that's one of my favorite restaurants here, guys. It'll be very simple, guys. Very simple, very cool. It's gonna be very just a laid back type of atmosphere. Bring your family, bring your kids. We'll have it at the end of February on a Saturday. And you know, there's so much stuff to do here in Dallas, guys. If y'all guys wanna make a trip, not only for the meetup, but if y'all guys wanna do stuff for your family, there's tons of stuff that you guys can do throughout the weekday. And it's just kind of kick off the lawn care season for 2020. I'm gonna have a blast. We had a blast last year, and I'm actually excited, guys, to be able to meet a lot of you guys and for everybody else to kind of meet each other as well. A lot of the social media influencers, YouTubers are gonna be here too. So man, you know what, bring y'all stickers. Bring y'all's, represent your company, man. That's what I say. Represent your YouTube channel. Represent the lawn care community. It's going to be a blast, man. I'm excited. Stay tuned, guys. Whew. It's nice out here, man. It's nice. Man, if I could go jump in a pool right now, I'd go do it. But stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned for the demo. We're gonna put it to the test sometime this week, and I'm going to show you a video. Like I said, I'm going to try to spray paint that so it all doesn't rust, grind down the screws and the corners, the sharp ends. So I think it's going to work. Y'all guys let me know in the comments if y'all think it's going to work. Okay, if y'all think it's going to fail, let me know as well. If you like this video, guys, give me a thumbs up, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Yeah, buddy. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to put this camera up. I'm going to finish this thing up. I'm going to turn it on. I got to go buy some blades. And we'll see you next time, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. Yeah, buddy.